Hi, we are going to make Aamla chips. So take 9 to 10 gooseberries or Aamla or Nellikkai. Slice it in a slicer and remove the seed. Add in half a teaspoon of chili powder and add in kneaded salt as per your taste. And can add chaat masala, zira powder, anything that you like. Mix it well and spread out in a microwavable container and microwave for 4 minutes on high and check for crispiness. If not, again keep it in for 4 minutes and standing time for 4 minutes. And tada, it's done.